Hallo everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Starcrawlers, the Adventures of Alessa and the Crew. We are still at Ryazom Labs and are supposed to get a flash vendor pistol for, I think it was Boomslang. And we also met Shaw, a musician who also seems to be a crawler sometimes. And he asked us to find parts of his drum, which we are also going to do. So, let's continue our adventure. Okay, I could go inside there. Actually, the security rating is low. Why not? Let's do it. Yes, and we get inside. Let's see, is something interesting here? What is this? A corporate holding? No, I don't want to mess up too much with them, so I will just take booze. And what's this? Bronzium lockbox. Let's see. Oh, the box is full to brim with gun enthusiast magazines and paraphernalia, as well as a couple pieces of sweet gear. Yeah, let's take it. Oh, pistol, a light shield. Oh, the pistol is good. Because we have a new member in our team, and that is Nobody the Smuggler. Specialized in guns, but I gave him a rifle. Oh, it doesn't do so much damage, but still looks pretty good. I will give it to him after the mission. It's better than the pistol he started with, I think. The damage is a little bit low, but that's how it is. I cannot use this. Can I do something here? No. Synergy, stronger together. Yes. Nothing here. Okay. What else here? Oh, a small robot. Let's destroy it. First of all, let's do this. And yeah, let's do a coin toss. Ah, yeah. Now they are struck with bad luck, which means they take more damage, I think. No, they do less damage. Even better. Yes, Alessa has also a new weapon. Also a rifle. Because her damage needs to be stronger. And we crushed it. Yes. That is so good. Let's see. Oh, red stick? A room with goodies. At least I hope so. Not really. But at least it's some loot. Anything here? No. Except for booze and... oh, that's it. A solid mag looks safe is embedded into a wall. Let's Vectra do her job. And she opened it. Let's look inside. We got a Auro Sniper, a heavy rifle. Let's take it with us. Things are starting to look less dismal. Yes, they do. They actually were looking pretty good from the beginning. A foam canister. I need to use them. I have so many of them, but I don't know for who I should use them on. Let's see, reminder, it looks like you have been locked in for a while. Did you want me to help you to log out? No, let's take a closer look. Scanning the terminal reveals that Ryazom has been compiling a dossier on a vice president of arrivals at Galaxy Mart. Oh, contents of the files could damage reputation of Galaxy Mart and would probably be of great interest to them. Oh, hacktastic, scan this pay data. I concur. Hacktastic is awesome. Let's transmit the demand credits, or should we download the copy data to sell? No, no, let's just transmit it to Galaxy Mart and be nice to them. Yes, Vectra, do your magic. And... oh yeah, the moment later, a chime indicates the transmission has been completed and your actions seem to have been gone unnoticed by the system. Did something exciting happen? I was thinking about Doom. Yeah, Doom is a good game. This would show Galaxy Mart that you are an asset to be valued. Okay. Oh, file cabinet. Is there? Loot bar. The flavor is epic. Oh, epic loot, that's nice. And a crit stick. What's this? Shaw's equipment, yes. You found a piece of Shaw's drum kit. You grab the cymbals and leave the container. Now find the rest. Yes, that's awesome. Yeah, that's the reason why we have to go. Oh, it says Ryzen Financial Holotop. Yeah, why not? I think they hate us anyway. Let's see. Ryozone. Oh no, they are still not neutral to us, so we can make it worse. Actually, we can't and shouldn't if you want to work with them. Did I loot everything? No. No, I did not loot everything. Because I want to find Shaw's equipment, he pays very well for it. It's nothing? Is something here? Yes. More loot. I think we are done here. A lockbox. Opening the box, you find a large shotgun of luminous horns. From the looks of it, they are from the Bimani Alphas, a widely coveted by high-end designers for making expensive jewelry and beadwork. It's common knowledge that the creatures are not endangered and goods made from it are considered very exclusive and highly sought after by wealthy corvoid citizens. Yeah, let's take the loot to sell. Could become interesting. I hope we get good stuff from it. Yeah, I want the medkit, I want the file cabinet. No, I want what's inside here. Okay. Ah, things are looking pretty well, I might say. Oh. Look at this. Security rating low. Yeah, let's do your magic. Oh. We got detected. Well, that's not good. I forgot to give him the gun. Well, anyway, I want to use this on you. Yeah, stun. Can gain void energy and bonus deal. And deal bonus damage. Yeah, why not? What's this? Reduce damage target deals for 60% for one turn and 10% for two turns. If a target gains a buff, purge the effect and gain 5 force energy. No, let's just kill this thing here. Well, doing less damage is always good. I mean, if an enemy does that, I want to deal as much damage as I can. I hope I can still enter the room. Yes, let's try it again. I make this look easy, huh? No, you failed the first time. But for now I want to give you... let's sort of the type. Yes, I want to give you the MP of Shocking. Yeah, the other weapon is actually much better, but I would still try to use this one. Maybe I shouldn't have specialized nobody in... oh, keycard, that's exactly what I wanted. And a data jack. Yeah, let's check in. Maybe we can unlock some of the doors. Oh yeah, we have now a better decoy. Stronger, faster, harder. And how much stronger? Let's see. Ignite, what was this? Deal 38 corruption damage to all targets for each... No, they don't have debuffs. So I will just melt. I'm still hoping for getting a better melt. Let's go to the security note. Maybe you can unlock one of the doors. I wish the duping wouldn't cost so many time units, because it always needs to take some time until we can... Oh, nothing here? Okay. But there are some control nodes. Oh. No security? Search for enemy locations in this node. Okay, I mean... Now we know where enemies is, let's search for our objective. Yeah. Spoof a verification process with dupe 2.0. Yeah, that's awesome. And another success. Our map has been updated, let's hope we find something good and continue our search. Let's see, do we find something? Dice 3... Yeah, AMP 2.0 do this. What do we get? Worm 2.0, yes! Deals corruption damage. Let's exit the node. Let's check out. Because I... Oh, have you seen this? There's our objective and there are two enemies. And nothing more. Okay, let's use the installer and go back to Jack Black. Okay, that wasn't so funny. Travel to another node. I want to go. Let's see what we find here. It would be awesome if I could find the core and just crash it. I think it could help me immensely. I don't know how, but it will somehow. Let's worm them. Yes, that was the debuff. Alright. And now ignite. Ha ha ha. Very nice. Attempt to unlock the security door linked to this note. Yes, please. Melt the locked diagnostic system. Yes. Let's corrupt everything. Oh, that's very good. That's exactly what I wanted. Let's go to the control node. It will probably just have us being able to search for information but and nothing more, but maybe get access to another security node. No, we don't need that anymore. Nothing here, nothing here. Okay, there's this place. And from there we can travel to another node. I should have just saved the office. But it's very nice little thing they did with checking in and such. Better than just doing it for as a skill for the hacker. Oh, and unlock the doors to cling to this door. Yeah, let's melt it. Okay, we also have this door now. So it means all three doors should be open then, right? If this also unlocks one of the doors. And we still have the key card, which is good. If I remember right, in one of the previous rooms, but one of the doors needed also a key card, which we now have, and we can use it when... yeah, melted. Anything here? Oh, data node. I want a better version of Melt. Fever 2.0, what's that? Instead, debuff a target to boost corruption damage, taken 0.1 to 30% for 6 turns. Why not? And let's see what else here. Oh, so many stuff. I hope I can find some data I can sell. Yeah, yeah. Ah, you're done for now. And what do we have here? Oh, loot data. Okay. I have to sell it at the special shop of this French man. Should I install the fever? I don't really need it, I think. But maybe it could come in handy. Well, I got a message. Oh, nothing important. But we just have 1 minute left. Not a problem. Port nodes and more data. We want the data. FAT 2.0. Slam the target with data to deal 216 security damage. Whoa, that That's awesome. I take it. And I think I will go there last before stopping the video. Yeah, we'll just do this. Get the data from there and install the FUD because it sounds very helpful. It's always good having something that deals a lot of damage. And what do we get from here? Just loot data. Okay. Okay, next time we will continue with checking around here, and after that we will go and look at those doors which should be open, I think. So that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I really did. And yeah, like I said, next time we will continue the mission. So goodbye and have a nice day. See you then.